if I have the confidence that I know the tech and that I've been credentialed, it helps to build your confidence. So when you are in a room with other people and you're only a woman or you're only a Black person in a room, then you feel like, hey, I belong here just as much as anybody else. My name is Nikiya Simpson. I work as a full stack engineer. I am an avid learner, so I always want to learn everything. I was learning a lot on my own, and I looked for different areas where I could do some additional learning to help improve my skills. I came across the Google Developers groups online, which also got me connected to Women Tech Makers. Through Women Tech Makers, I learned about Google Cloud. I actually found it pretty intuitive. I've done several different cloud platforms before, and I always found it to be one of the easiest to navigate. It seems like something I could do. I have the Associate Cloud Engineer through Google certifications. I've been able to use that information to apply to my current position. I work on APIs. I work a little bit on our front-end development. I work in our integrations with other products. If you're like me and you need that extra boost of confidence, I think that it is a great path to do for anyone who wants to just have that foundation in cloud. I was able to directly apply the skills obtained by earning skills badges in my career as a software engineer. I know more about cloud infrastructure, logging and monitoring, and how to create new solutions in ways that make me a better engineer. I'm also able to help people in my community spin up new projects, as well as explore new ideas of my own. Being able to do the things that we've learned through getting the certification, I was like, oh, there's this project I really wanted to work on with someone in the community, and we were able to do that. And that was one of the things that I learned in the lab. When you're in a traditional program, you learn more about theories. With Google Cloud Skills Boost, you'll be able to apply more real world scenarios and more practical scenarios that are pertinent to what you're interested in. And that makes it a little bit easier. Since 18, I've been wanting to work in tech. My children, who are also, because I've been in this space for a while, they're now interested in engineering and they do robotics and things like that. So it's really fun just seeing the expression on their face. It's like, oh, we can really do that. That means a lot.